Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Space 2 Part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed Part 1, and if you did, I hope you guys enjoyed Part 2 as well. And if you do, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get into it. I thought this was easy mode, like, come on.
Yeah.
let's just shoot it. Hold on. Just said the same thing. Yeah, something on stasis. God damn. I can literally only get 3 shots and he kills me. Like, that's not even enough to kill him. Oh, okay, so it kills you no matter what difficulty level you're on, even if you're easy. So I have to fire the stasis right after I get it. Okay. What? Am I supposed to press X or B? I don't know. I think it's X. Okay. This time, four plus X is gonna be. B does that. No, X doesn't do anything. Okay. Settings. Controls. It's why. Okay, I know what to do now. One and left trigger, one and right. Elevator?
What the fuck? guys. Three power nodes.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyvin tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Station, get moving.
But we actually didn't hear his voice.
Thank you. here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out! Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyburn built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyburn wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for part 2 of Dead Space 2. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in part 3. And as well, thank you for watching.